We were really fortunate that President Carter was willing and supportive for to give his name to the School for Conflict Analysis and Resolution, now the Carter School. For us, I think first thing that comes to my mind is a sense of humble leadership. You know, he's known as one of our most service-oriented presidents that we've had, still works building houses for the poor, has engaged in many service projects. So that's one of the first things that comes to mind with Carter. He's also been deeply committed to peace, and that's part of the reason that he knows about our school, and why we feel really honored to be able to use his name in our work. And of course, here in Korea, especially after he's been president, working for years to try to build stronger relationships between the North and the South, and ultimately to see an end to this war here that's been going on for far too long. So really an international peacemaker, and one who's worked inside the United States, but also has a special, I think, place in his heart for Korea and for the future of Korea. So it couldn't, for us, be a better place to have the Carter name than to have it in the U.S. and then right here in South Korea too.